met at a party, and this might seem bizarre. My friends and I followed you around in my car. It was one random night toward the ending of May, and I knew that my life would forever be changed. I watched it all unfold, a love that's worth more than gold and jewels. Not getting younger, but you keep me in my youth. Boy, I'm so thankful for the year of 74 when you took me to be your girl. I know it hasn't always been so easy, but look at all the life we've built. The fruit of all our prayers and conversations has brought up the next generations. So to us, cheers to 50 years.
Whichever way it is for you.
Happy anniversary to you.
50 years. Wow, you guys are old.
Happy anniversary.
Now what? You gonna tell a story or what?
Okay, Frank, you guys remember the time that we went to Steak and Shake and you and Ken was gonna see how many could eat those little hot things. That's my story. I don't remember who won. Oh, I remember one time we were at home at 5211 Pine Ridge and we were making commercials. I think we have that movie somewhere where you and I can't remember what you said, but it was funny. It was about soap powder. Yeah, okay, I did my thing. Now you guys got to go.
I remember when you was a child and you was real nice and real good. And I remember when you got married, and I remember when you moved to Colorado. And I just love you and thank you for all you've done for me and for how beautiful your family is serving the Lord. So, praise
God. Yeah, Frank, I sure do miss you guys.
Yeah.
Well, I remember when you moved, I was mad.
Yeah.
And I was mad for a long time, but I'm not mad anymore, so, because I love you guys too much.
Yeah.
And you do have a wonderful family. We love your kids.
Yes, yes, we do.
And your grandkids. Happy anniversary!
Happy anniversary. Love you guys.
So, I guess that's all.
Yeah. 50 years of marriage. That's 18,250 days together. That's a lot of days. You had two amazing children, five adored grandchildren, countless memories made, and one blessed life. Happy anniversary.
Hey, Grandma, Papa. Congratulations on 50 years. It's a really long time, really, really impressive amount of time. That's much, much older than me, and something really to look forward to. It's a, like, good goal for my future and their future. And everyone's future, because 50 years, a long time of loving each other, and it's just super inspiring and super cool. So we love you, Grandma, Papa. Congratulations. We miss you guys a lot, but we're still here. We love you. And yeah, congratulations.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary. We love you guys.
Got married 50 years ago, and on the big screens was Blazing Saddles, Towering Inferno, The Trial of Billy Jack, Young Frankenstein, Earthquake, Godfather Part 2, Airport 1975, and The Longest Yard.
Did you see any of those movies?
Do you remember any of them? Dumb and Dumber wasn't on the list.
Not yet.
I had that Frank slipped to all of them.
Some of the best TV shows were All in the Family. I know you didn't watch that one. Chico and the Man, never heard of that one. Sanford and Son, MASH, and The Jeffersons.
The hit songs 50 years ago were The Way We Were by Barbara Streisand, Seasons in the Sun by Terry Jacks, Love's Theme by Love Unlimited Orchestra, Come and Get Your Love by Redbone, I know that one, and Dancing Machine by the Jackson 5.
Happy 50th anniversary, Grandma and Papa. Wow, 50. It's a long time. But I just love you guys and really proud and happy to be part of such an amazing fantasy legacy. Love you guys.
The president was Gerald Ford. The population of America was 214 million. And the world population hit 3.99 billion.
We've doubled. The world has doubled.
The world
has
doubled. Married. You have seen the world double in population.
Dang.
That's crazy. Amazing. He has been married forever.
Richard Nixon became the first U.S. president forced to resign after the Watergate scandal. Ooh. You guys were there. You were there.
You were married. Yeah, y'all have been married during that.
Stephen King, a 26-year-old author, published his debut novel, Carrie. Did you read that? Scary Carrie. 55 miles per hour speed limit imposed to preserve gas usage. I can't drive 55. I know you broke that law.
You were speeding in that Mitsubishi.
President Gerald Ford gives unconditional pardon to Richard Nixon.
These are some of the people born the year you were married. Leonardo DiCaprio, Kate Moss, Victoria Beckham, Sarah Paulson, Eva Mendes, Christian Bale, Robbie Williams, Penelope Cruz, Jimmy Fallon, and Alanis Morissette. Is that right?
Yeah. And one.
And
Kimberly.
Kimberly.
Marie White. What?
Right here.
Happy 50th anniversary. Woohoo. You guys really made an impact in my life and raised my mommy and, made the first 50 years look easy. thanks for making, I guess, marriage look so easy or whatever. For showing us what love really looks like. Anything more? Yeah.
Hey, things cost a lot less back then. The average house was $34,900. A new car was $3,500. A gallon of gas, 53 cents. Movie ticket was $1.89. A loaf of bread, 28 cents. A dozen eggs, 78 cents. I guess you get them for free.
Wow.
A gallon of milk, $1.57. And a first class stamp was 10 cents.
The only thing that's gone down in price is the eggs for you guys.
Yeah, everything's going up.
You guys have seen some pretty incredible things.
Average income was $13,900 per year.
Wow.
Yeah. Sports champions were the Boston Celtics, Philadelphia Flyers, Oakland Athletics, and the Miami Dolphins.
And the Oscar winners 50 years ago, the best actor was Jack Lemmon. Or is it Lemon?
Lemon.
Mm-hmm. The best actress was Glenda Jackson. The best director was George Roy Hill. And the best picture was The Sting. Hopefully this brings you guys back to the first
back
moments you had together in your marriage.
Mm-hmm. You know, when you created Kim.
You guys have had an epic story and an epic journey. You have an amazing legacy. You have accomplished so much. 50 years is a huge, huge deal. And we are so proud of you. And we are so grateful and thankful for the legacy that you have left and are leaving. And you've created some pretty cool people all along the way. And you're not done. And that means a lot. You've taught us all to love the Lord and live our lives for the Lord. And that's huge. We all love the Lord. All your grandkids, all your kids, their spouses.
That's big.
It's not a small thing. You guys have seen a lot. You've done a lot. You've been business owners, entrepreneurs. You've built, how many houses have you built, Dad? How many places have you guys lived? You brought us to the beautiful state of Colorado. We're so grateful for just the journey that you guys have been on. And we know it's been hard. We know it's been good. And we just want to honor you and bless you for all that you mean to us and our family, and we just feel very blessed, and we want to bless you and honor you and celebrate this amazing accomplishment of 50 years, the year of Jubilee.
That's good.
47, 48, 49,
50! Woohoo!
50 years! Happy anniversary, guys. You guys are amazing, generous. You guys are always praying. You guys gone through the valleys, through the hilltops. What a role model you guys have been for us. An example, what a marriage is. And so thank you guys. Congratulations. 50 years. Congrats.
Yeah, and I just want to bless you guys with health and hope and fun and new adventures.
Yes.
In this next season of your lives, and we just love you so much, and we're blessed and honored to have you as part of our lives and have you as parents, and we love you.
Yeah, love you guys.
Happy anniversary.
Yeah, thanks for getting married so I exist. They do say the first 50 years are the hardest, and so are the last 10. So you guys are in the sweet spot right now. You better enjoy it.
Yeah.
Enjoy it.
Make the most of it.
Enjoy it to the full. You set such a great example. We aspire to hit 50 years ourselves and have the type of marriage that you two have. And I'm just glad to be in this family and get to see the role models that you guys are and be a part of that and get to glean from that as I'm a husband and father. I look up to you guys as in the ways that you guys do things.
We love you.
Yep. Love you guys.
Congratulations.
Happy anniversary. Love you.
Let's
Happy
go.
Anniversary.
Come on.
50 more.
50 more.
Get 50 woo, more.
Woo, woo. Hey, Grandma, Papa. Just want to say hey from my triple bunk. And I wanted to say happy 50th anniversary. You've officially been married for twice as long as I've been alive. Congratulations. I hope one day to have a marriage that lasts as long and is as epically fruitful as yours. So, thanks for being a prime example of marriage in my life. Love you guys. Here's to 50 more.
So now may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. May he bless your coming in and your going out, your rising up and your setting down. And may God bless Israel in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Amen. So we did it all. We love you so much. Have a fun day. And when you go to Alaska, remember us.